So in my mind, there are two main steps in making this work. In the first step, we have to read text from a document. So let me write that down. Read text. And in the second step, what we have to do is check this text for curse words. So let me write that down also. Check text for curse words. Let's begin by reading text from a document.